The Nile River travels over 6,000 kilometres, flowing northward from its source, a group of lakes in eastern Africa, through the dry Sahara, and finally to the Mediterranean Sea.